Hello kids, in the last video we learned about Delhi. Okay, life of the people, some famous personality from Delhi, a tourist delights. We learned about Delhi. Today we are going to learn on Mumbai. The city of Mumbai is one of the most well-known cities of the world and is regarded as India's commercial capital. The city of Mumbai is one of the most well-known cities of the world and is regarded as the India's commercial capital. Mumbai is known as the India's commercial capital. Location of Mumbai. This city is situated on the western coast of India along the Arabian Sea. It is the capital of the state of Maharashtra. Important state of officials such as the chief minister, the governors and the others have their official residence in Mumbai. Location of Mumbai. Mumbai is situated on the western coast of India along the Arabian Sea. Mumbai is situated on the western coast of India along the Arabian Sea. It is the capital of state Maharashtra and it is the important state officials such as chief minister, governor and other have their official residence in Mumbai. Now we'll see climate of Mumbai. Being a coastal city, the climate of Mumbai is moderately hot with a high level of humidity. The winter season starts in December and goes until the February, while summers are from March until June. Mumbai experiences monsoons from the mid-June to September. Climate of the Mumbai is moderately hot with the high levels of humidity. The winter season starts in December and goes on until February. The winter season starts in December and it goes until February, means 3 months. December, January, February. And while summer from March until June. Summer starts from March, April, May and June. Mumbai experiences monsoon from mid-June to September. Monsoon means rainy season starts from mid-June to September. June, July, August, September. It starts from mid-June. Now we'll see history of Mumbai. Mumbai originally comprised for the seven islands. It is named after Mumba Devi, goddess Mumba or Maha Amba, and Ai meaning mother in Marathi. Kolis, a fishing community, is one of the original inhabitants of Mumbai. You find people from all over the country who come here in search of work. Marathi, Hindi, Gujarati are the some most spoken languages of Mumbai. History of Mumbai is, Mumbai is originally comprised of seven islands. Then it is after Mumba, named after Mumba Devi. Mumbai is named after Mumba Devi. Mumba Devi is goddess of Mumba or Maha Amba. I mean here mother. Mumbai got a name as a Mumbai on the Mumbadevi, on a based on Mumbadevi. Mumbadevi is a goddess of Mumbai, goddess Mumba or Mahaamba. Marathkoli, a fishing community, is one of the original habitants of Mumbai. Kolis are the community, is one of the original habitants of Mumbai. You find peoples from over all the country. We find peoples in Mumbai over all the country come here in search of work. Marathi, Hindi, Gujarati are the most spoken languages of Mumbai. Life of people of Mumbai. Mumbai, previously known as Bombay, can be described as a melting point of the different traditions and the culture of India. Mumbai has a very hectic life and is often described as a city that never sleeps. The culture of this metro city is a blend of the cuisines, languages, food, fine arts, cinemas, festivals. People enjoy typical Mumbai dishes, bhelpuri, vada pav, and sweets such as puranpoli, srikhand. Most people in Mumbai use the local trains to move from one place to the another place in the city. The Mumbai metro is a modern mode of travel that is not just a fast but also is very comfortable. Life of Mumbai people. Mumbai, previously known as Bombay, can be described as melting pot of different traditions, culture of India. Mumbai has a very hectic life and is often described as the city that never sleeps. Mumbai is oftenly described as the city that never sleeps. The culture of this metro city, blend of cuisines, languages, food, fine art, cinema, festivals. People enjoy typical Mumbai dishes such as bhelpuri, vada pav, puranpoli, in sweets puranpoli, srikhand. Most people in Mumbai use the local train to move from one place to another place in city only. Mumbai metro is the modern mode of travel that is not just a fast but it also very comfortable. Understood, my kids? The life of the people of Mumbai. Now we'll see interesting places of tourist attraction. Historical moments of Mumbai include the Canary Caves, Jogeshwari Caves, Elephant Caves, Walkeshwar Temple, and the Banganga Tank Temple, Gateway of India, Marine Drive means Queen's Necklace, Prince of Wales Museum, Nehru Planetarium, Nehru Science Center, Tarapuri Wala Aquarium, and the Hanging Garden are some popular tourist attraction of Mumbai, are thronged by the both local people and the tourist alike. Interesting places of tourist attraction in Mumbai are historical monuments of Mumbai include Canary Caves, Jogeshwari Caves, Elephant Caves, Walkeshwar Temple, Banganga Tank Temple, Gateway of India, Marine Drive, Queen's Necklace. It is also known as a Queen's Necklace. Prince of Valley Museum, Nehru Planetarium and Nehru Science Center, Tara Puriwala Aquarium, Hanging Gardens are some popular tourist attractions of Mumbai. They are thronged by the both local peoples and they throw engaged by the local peoples and tourists alike. Do you know, kids, Mumbai has the largest number of skyscrapers in India. Mumbai has the largest number of skyscrapers in India. Siddhivinayaka Temple, Mahalakshmi Temple, Global Vipassana Pagoda and the Haji Ali are some of the prominent religious places in Mumbai. Siddhivinayaka Temple, Mahalakshmi Temple, Global Vipassana Pagoda and the Haji Ali are of the prominent religious places in Mumbai. Next on the page, we'll see famous personalities from Mumbai. Some famous personality from Mumbai: Ratan Tata, Medha Patkar, Hrithik Roshan, Homi Bhabha, Sachin Tendulkar, Lata Mangeshkar, Kumar Mangalam Birla, Utsad Jakir Hussain, Mukesh Ambani, M.A. Bhushan are some famous personality from Mumbai. Understood, no, kids? Here are lessons, cities, famous cities of Mumbai and Delhi. Lesson learning over. Today's your homework is cities of India, Delhi and Mumbai. Read this one lesson. Learn all new words by heart and write down in your notebook. In the next video, we are revise the lesson and solve the exercise. Understood, no, kids? Thank you for watching the video.